Hi everyone, Padma here from Addictive Tips, and I'm going to show you how you can view the battery percentage in the system tray on Windows 10. Now, if you're running a laptop with Windows 10 on it, you have this battery icon in the system tray, and if you hover your mouse over it, you get this tooltip telling you how much of your battery is remaining and how much time you can get out of it. The problem here is that you have to hover your mouse over the battery icon. You can't just tell at a glance how much of your battery is left. So to view the battery percentage in system tray, what you have to do is install an app called Pure Battery Add-on Setup. It's pretty simple. Install it and run it, and it is going to show you the battery percentage in figures inside the system tray. Now, when your battery is fully charged and plugged in, you get this green icon here. And when it's anything below 100%, you can see this percentage figure here that tells you how much of the battery is charged. Thanks for watching. I'll see you later with more tech tips.